Hey everyone, it's your boy Rusty. Welcome back to Season 4, Episode 16 of the West Tigers career mode. And we are going up against the Penrith Panthers at Pepper Stadium. We're hoping to keep our win streak alive. And try and stay in first. And hopefully get a clean sweep season.
Yeah. Hello, folks. Great to have you.
It's a rainy day, in fact.
Penrith Panthers and the West Titans. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me as always, Phil Gaskell. Gus, a win for both teams is so important today.
There's been plenty said in the media about where these sides lead inside the attack, which players they'll be looking to target. It's really anyone's guess at this stage.
Both teams get early penalty to start the game.
And I expect this match to be super tight. It's going to be a cracker.
Panthers might be too happy with that, will they?
Brooks, he starts playing. Kunda! Swapping tackle. Clever! Santi! That's powerful defense. Fisher Harris. Reach tackle three. Good tackle. The Penrith Panthers are looking a bit wobbly. Lower here.
He's hoping to buy a table.
Fifth tackle. Brooks. As he's like with a rubber kick. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Dear, dear.
Is that not fun by us or them? Us.
Have made a critical error right out from their own trial. Philbin. Strong defense here. Roberts shrugs off the tackle. That was easy. He breaks through the defense. Halfway through this set. Philbin. Powell. Fourth tackle. Cut out ball. Oilen. Ichi. Wow. He's through the line. Straight into open space. He's all on his own.
Panthers scored the first point.
The flags go up. It's over. The Panthers lead 6-0. No clock. That's good. Getting to the loose ball. Open pasture. And there's daylight in front of it. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Noisella! Captured there in a two-man tackle. On tackle two. Good play. He fends off one.
They can't
get him down.
It's just too slippery.
The Panthers attacking strongly. Peachy. Campbell Giller. Powell. This team is on a roll. Peachy. Referee signifies fifth tackle. John has the job of putting in the punt. Noisella picks up the football.
6-0, Penrith, 7 minutes in.
Fisher Harris. Marshall.
Go Marshall. Go
Look
Marshall.
Out. They're closing in. And
straight through he goes.
Marshall.
And Marshall is the kick.
Pilots the kick out.
6-0.
Besides the deep kick is the way to go. Brooks, there to field the kick. Fisher Harris, clever, blows past the defence. Such a pass.
Gonna make a little change. Cross out off. Reynolds on.
It's away. Fish out second tackle. Fisher Harris, Brooks, no, no, here. Good tackle. Is tackle number three. Brooks.
Okay,
on tackle four.
Benji.
Cutting out his teammates. Marshall strikes that one.
Okay, came back straight back to us.
Full defense coming in. And this is the last tackle. Yo,
He punts it. Yo kicks. It's actually,
doesn't make it to that ball.
It's actually
ball.
A good one.
He's tackled there, but he's made good grab. Roberts! He breaks straight through the defence. And there is the second tackle. Philbin. How?
Oh shit, I take two.
That's the right call from the referees. Over the sideline it goes. And he starts with a tap. Roberts! Korobiti! Philbin!
Oh, this big push. We push it towards our line. Here.
Roberts.
Exactly.
Campbell Gillard. Powerful tackle. Running into some solid defense. John. Ref says ball. Beats a tackle. Collision between two big men. That's tackle five. John. And they've managed to get to the ball.
Yeah, we're not going straight ahead.
That's the first. Clever. And tackle there. Brooks. Yo. Oh, the earth is shaken. What a tackle. Three is the call. Brooks. And that's a good tackle. That's four. Marshall kicks.
Marshall, big kick. Take him out? Yes, we do. Will we score second points?
Lower here! Marshall! Johnston!
We will not just yet.
Quarter! Brooks! Strong defense. Reynolds.
Okay, I'm trying to work out a little tactic that I'm going to try and use.
Sati, Marshall, Nofaluma.
It's not that tactic. Okay, they're not running up with me, so the tactic won't work here. But we will get another set to try and do it.
He's tackled in goal. They'll get another set from the dropping.
A great result for the perfectly executed kick and chase.
And he's right in position to field the kick. Marshall! Fisher Harris. Clever. Santi. Yo. Nguaba. The defense stretched thin.
Okay.
Now he stretches his legs. The defense is looking shaken. There's a hand underneath the ball there. No try.
It's not over yet. The pressure is building, building, building.
Marshall.
Marshall was close, was it?
Quarter. Sloppy quiet. Four parts. Well, he's definitely got.
And we score right in the corner. Marshall to try and slot it from this side. He does. 26.
I don't think you'll see anything better than that goal kick.
And it stopped raining for a bit.
12-6 here. Kicks long. Nono here. Latches onto that kick. Fisher Harris. Clever. First tackle. First tackle. Santi. Marshall. And that is tackle number two. Santi, a quarter of the game gone. Fisher Harris, clever. Good play that, offloading the ball. Brooks, look out. He's through the line. Big hit there. Santi, Marshall, yo. He breaks through. He's caught them napping. Big run, Nguaba. They're looking dangerous here. Clever.
Last tackle coming up.
shoots the pass like a Tanner McKinnon. Marshall kicks this very high. That's good positional play to take the kick. Kurumiti sets sail for the try.
Got him.
Taken in a scrambling tackle. Here's a run from dummy half. Massive tackle. Referee says hell. That is tackle number three. Philbin. There's the fourth tackle. Hell caught by the ref. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Pow! Snapples that one. Naguama. Marshall. Norfaluma.
He comes back to range.
Harris, Clemmer, Santi crashes past the defence.
Coming up to a little bit of straight pulls and it comes straight back.
Clemmer, yo, that's legal. It's fine, but it's a battering tag. Halfway through this set, Marshall keeps going.
Nobody wants to tackle the guy
with an offload. And the pass has been picked off. That's tackle one. Uasala. That's tackle number two. There's meters to be made from dummy half. Shut into the play by that tackle. Sigiaro has been injured. Pow. All in all tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Last tackle. John with a punt. Picks up the ball. No here. Pushes him away.
45 fans in a single match. I can try.
Clemmer!
Sure, if that's like a 40-minute match.
Marshall!
I'm not doing a 40-minute match, am I?
Norfaluma shoves his way through. Norfaluma breaks through the defense. The West Tigers on the charge. Brooks, Lalahia, Kunda, Johnston, burst through the line, Holmes, Reynolds, Wests are looking dangerous here, Johnston, inside the danger zone, it's tackle five, do they run or kick, Brooks, will test them out with his runner kick, Mansell has got the free ball, tackled in goal,
and they should get another set of six.
There to bring the kick back. Yo!
Three, six.
Brooks! Cut out ball. Holmes. What about that? Great defense. Brooks!
Trying to get through.
The stadium shakes.
Well, with an attack, anyway here.
Runs into some solid defense. Really fires out a pass. Yo! Naguama!
Well, as I say that, I score.
Right in front and 2 points.
The Tigers have been 18-6. A pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch.
10 minutes until half time.
Zero halfway again. Goes long. Brooks latches onto that kick. Good tackle there. That's tackle number one. Clemmer. Fisher Harris. That's tackle number two right there. Sends it long and sends it fast.
Oh, go.
He breaks through the defense. And he's all on his own.
Shit.
They're closing in fast though. Intercept. Itchy. Cartwright. Snowden. Oh, Gussie. What about that tackle? Wrapped up by some solid defense. Pow! Still a couple of tackles left here. And a dummy half he goes.
Right tackle back. Clever.
The crowd will be vain for blood.
Seguiaro! Defense has prevented an offload. Stolen! Molan! Strong defense here. Roberts! Kurumiti! Ball and all tackle. Reach tackle three. Cartwright, Roberts, Nolan. Tackles left here. Roberts, Snowden. Just one to go in the set. Powell. The Tigers gather up the loose ball. Tackle one completed. Clement. Brooks.
Okay. 5 minutes left until half time.
Second tackle. Yo. Nkwama. Nkwama with the break. Wriggles free of the tackle and he's off the
line.
No respect for ball security. Snowden! What was that for? Roberts! Picks up the football. Good tackle. Nolan! Great defense here. Powell! Which tackle three? Sigiaro. Little dart in a dummy half. Gus! That is a beautiful tackle. That's tackle four. Cartwright! Tackle.
3 minutes until the half time.
Smith tackle. John with a high ball.
Big kick.
Johnston nearly in the touch there. Tackle one. Good strength to get through that one. Brought down close to the sideline. Here's the second. Clem. Reynolds. Nearly half time. Santi. Ref shouts third tackle. Pushing the defence away. Nice defence. Four. Nkwama. Nkwama breaks through the line. Nafa Lumba. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Nkwama kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Under the high ball and well taken. Konda Johnston.
And yeah, we score. I think we've just 10 seconds left, maybe? 12 seconds? 14 seconds left. 24 to 6.
Besides, the big kick is the way to go. Brooks, there to field the kick. That's the half-time
yeah, just get tackled. That's all. Okay, so we need 24 to 6.
Dear, how much longer can it...
Drives this kick off long. Oilen, there to field the kick. He just bends off the defence.
Let's see if we can hit 50.
Oilen, Lewisella! That's the second.
Or will the pair of Panthers go on the comeback?
Oh, he breaks through. He's in the clear. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. That's the third tackle. And up in the tackle. With momentum now. Mansour. Do they run or kick? It's the last tackle. John tries his luck with a kick. They're sprinting to get to the ball. Dicey stuff.
Dead.
I don't think he'll be too happy with that kick. It's open.
Seven tackles set.
Back underway with a tap. Rushes through the tackle. Nice tackle there.
I think we'll have Reynolds play for another like 10 minutes.
Corda. Corda here.
We'll just get Appy ready. Appy's ready to come tackle. Back. So we're good.
Marshall. Yo. Nkwama. That's two. Brooks. Johnston.
Nice.
They come away with it. Defenders closing in. Wonderful tackle.
Not too happy.
John Lewisella.
Oh, their fans are still there.
Manu. Burn. Pitchy. Breaks through. Put it into his run. Ref says four. Lewisella!
If they dropped it, they drop it. They drop it.
Away with the tap. Marshall. Comes aboard inside. He's all on his own. Santi
We went on a run, man. Jesus Christ.
Marshall! Black and blue after that tackle. This team is on a roll. Sends it long and sends it fast. Nkwaba! Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Marshall! Nailed where he stands. Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changer. John runs as hard as he can. Seguiaro decides to run from dummy half. Field. Referee shouting hell. Halfway through this set, Mansour. Man with a whistle says hell. There's the fourth tackle. Bird. Pinchy. Powell. Hell is the call from the referee. That's tackle five. Bird. Six tackles completed, and they have to hand it over. Shaharis. Marshall. Santi.
Dang.
That is the first tackle. Marshall. Strong defense.
I'm hoping the first pair of Panthers had a grand final for season four.
Crashes past the defense. Look out, they're closing in. Way through this set. Marshall. Yo. Look out, he's through the line. They've lost it. Two-man tackle is a strong one. First tackle there. He breaks through. He's all on his own, but they're closing in fast. They found the gap. They're looking dangerous here. Slips a pass away. And the pass has been hijacked.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Dangerous there, but a lapse in
offload it straight into
and
me.
The pressure is off. That's one. Sandy. Cordner.
That was definitely part of the plan.
On tackle number two. Clemmer. Shaharis. Marshall. Yo, Nkwaba. All in the tackle there.
The,
and now that is the third tackle.
These videos will come out tomorrow.
Orfaluma.
Fuck me.
Santi. Oh, super tackle.
These.
Running into some solid defense. Marshall shoves off that tackle. Confronted by a strong tackle. Last tackle. What will they come up with here? Santi. Clemmer.
Oh, shite.
We'll have a change over here.
That's another speech of pen, which is like saying shite.
Moylan keeps going. Almost to the line. Campbell Gilla. Pinchy. And they thump him back in the tackle. Campbell Gilla. Whoops, that's a
good one. Oh, God.
The correct call was made there. Good referee. Starting play with attack. Noah Sala! Referee calls held. Bird! Mansour! Field! What about that tackle? The Tigers holding up well. No way through. For the Penrith Panthers. Stonewall defense. Unable to mobilize. That's good defending. Noah Sala! It's on their own goal line. Runs into some solid defense. They reach the last tackle of the set. Powell, he's launched the high kick. Clemmer flying through the air to catch that one.
Yes, no.
Shut down with a good tackle. Tackled in his own goal. Another set of six to come. What pressure. Snaffles that one. The ref calls hell. Field, Powell. Tackling in numbers here. Field blows past the defence, threatening to score. The West Tigers are looking a bit wobbly.
What?
The Tigers on the back foot here. Little dummy half run here.
I wasn't even paying attention.
John, this is a high kick. Waited for the bomb and never took his eyes off the ball. That's what the crowd. Have to do on that kick is put up their flags.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they were looking for to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set from the kickoff, Andrew.
Wests lead 24-12. Uasala, he brushes off the tackle. That's strong. That's tackle number two.
Yes, four pass.
Delivers a long ball. Nkwama Marshall. That reminds me of Gus in his days with Newtown. What a tackle. Plummer. Lalahia. Johnston. What about that? Great defense. Lalahia. Santi slips the pass. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there, but they've let the defense off the hook with that mistake. That's a textbook tackle. Peachy, Nuasella! Swapped in the tackle, a pair of defenders there. Second of six tackles there. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle.
3 minutes remaining.
Bikes through the defense. Snowden dashes out of dummy half. On tackle number four, Nuasella. Peachy, not sure who that one was for. Powell. Last tackle now. John, punting. Lalahia doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Johnston! The ball's been turned over.
Oh, no.
Look at this man go. Have a listen to that. You won't want that one again. It's a beauty.
It only took a little bit of possession to favour the home side to get themselves back into this match.
No.
It's game on, baby.
No,
Wests,
no.
24-18. Oilet latches onto that kick. Good tackle. Tackle one completed. Uasala Cadro. And that's the second. John. Goodbye, that's the third tackle. He just brushes off the tackle. He breaks straight through the defense. He's clear of another.
No.
Charging past the 40.
I love it. You're
gonna tie that. I like his style.
Perhaps a chance for the coach to change tactics here with the teams so evenly matched.
For the kicks, and they're halfway. Ichi latches onto that kick.
Oh, fucking hell.
That's tackle one. Manu rushes off the defense. Two right there. Uasala shut into the play by that tackle.
Tackle
number three. Mansour. We reach tackle number four. Strong tackle. And this is the last tackle.
Last tackle.
John with the torpedo punt. And the race is on. We'll breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Can he get there? This will be close. Looking everywhere for support. Yo! They will play it. That's the second tackle. Marshall. Brooks. Pushing it right along the line. Terrible ball. No here. Johnston.
Go.
He breaks through. Stretches his legs. He's troubled. Holmes. They're looking dangerous.
Marshall.
Yo, Nkwama, playoff.
Are you joking?
Sets his sights on the try line. They're over again. That is a lovely kick. So cool.
I don't think you'll see anything better than that goal kick.
Henry, lead by six. He really found air on that take. Ichi. First tackle. Uasala.
Fuck. No dance.
That's two. John.
Yes.
Yes.
We need to score here. If we don't score here, we're fucked.
Nkwama Marshall. Can he get there? 10 meters out from the line.
I need Perrin for big goals to get down.
Panthers are looking shaky. The opportunity to score still on. That's the third.
Right, pass that. Yeah.
Yo! Not for Luba.
Press okay, S4. Pass it in.
Fisher Harris. Corey Sam. Collision okay. Between two big men. Just one to go on the set. Brooks. He puts a kick in behind. Oilen.
Okay, 10 minutes. We've got 10 minutes to score. If we don't score in these 10 minutes, done for. Done for.
That is tackle number two. Mansell crashes to ground.
If we do, and if we score in a corner,
scoops it up,
we need the kick to win. So,
what a fend. Remind me not to get in his way. All on all tackle. John for the puck. They're sprinting to get to the ball. Dicey stuff. None here.
Good.
Surprised he's careful with that bouncing ball. Breaks through.
I won't go to a golden point, at least. Just need a score.
Fisher Harris. Clemmer. Brooks. Play on.
Shit. Oh,
that's a tackle.
Shit.
Marcella. Pitchy.
Here's the call from the referee.
Good tackle.
Go for these leg tackles. We're not risking missed tackles.
Campbell Gilla. Referee shouting hell. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Peachy with the break.
As I say, I'm not risking leg, missed tackles. I just gave him another set of six.
The West Tiger defend their line. Nolan, they're over again.
Oh no. Perrin actually might be the first team to beat us this season.
Some very solid football. Not afraid to chance their arm, and they're finding plenty of space.
The Panthers lead by 12. Oilen with the leap and comes down with the ball.
Right, we need.
That's tackle one. Oilen.
We need to be lucky. We need to be lucky here.
Tackle number two. Roberts. And he's through the line.
Don't let them get past us.
Tackle three. Kolobiti. Moylan. Held
got
the
six,
from the ref.
5 minutes.
This team is on a roll. Cartwright. Campbell Gilla. Lewis Sala.
That knock all on that says he did.
Signifies fifth tackle.
That fucked us up.
Punts. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Nkwaba.
Oh, I need to score a try.
Lala here.
Doesn't matter when, doesn't matter where, just need a score.
Two of them combined to bring him down. Halfway through the count. Dodo here. Cordner. A four made there. Brooks tries his luck with a kick.
No, we've lost it.
Careful with that bouncing ball.
We've fucking lost it.
Powell. There's the second. Campbell Gilla. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Ichi. He's got past another. Wow, what a run.
yeah. We lost it. I'm going to assess it. They weren't good off the ever since the kickoff happened, they weren't good.
Their fans
so.
Will be very pleased with what they're seeing
here.
But defensively, they have been sound too.
The Penrith Panthers lead by 18. Michi. Just tackle there. Uasala. Campbell Gilla. Tackle up. Powell. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Michi. We reach play number four. Sigiaro has a look and then runs from dummy half.
We were due for a loss. That's all I know.
Santi on the bounce has the ball. Yo. Marshall.
GG.
It's all over here.
Panthers win 42-24. We suffer our first loss of the season. Slammer. Pretty much. Well, at least we're still in first place. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.